Okay, so I'm going to show you how to upload a status onto Facebook. So you're going to want to make sure that you're in the status box on your profile page. Make sure that you're clicked on status. Then you're going to want to type something like, "Hello world." And then you're going to want to make sure that it's on friends, because you don't want everything to be on public so the world can see. And then you will hit post, and then it will upload. Awesome.